got our masks.
So guys, I just woke up now. I'm gonna head over to my kitchen, make some breakfast. I start the day with some fruit juice, wake a little bit and do a cardio session now this morning. This is how I start my days, all the time with the juice, then I wait 15-20 minutes, eat breakfast and then go to the garage and do a little bit of cardio. These are my mornings.
Hola!
So here I have my breakfast. I'm gonna eat now, go to my cardio session. I wake up always starving. I don't know if it's just me or you guys also wake up always hungry. But now I'm gonna eat and then do my cardio session. So, cardio session done. Now I have 15 minutes to cool down, go upstairs, eat something and take a good shower. So now we are heading out to Lisbon to see the physiotherapist. It's long time I don't go there to check my shoulders. And now it's time to go there and pay him a little visit because it has been a long time at home training and stressing the body. And now it's time to go to Lisbon and just spend a little time with him. We got our masks. So in the morning I did a bit of cardio. Now in the afternoon I came here to my gym and a small session, a short one and intense. So this is my daily routine, 3 times per week, gym in the afternoon and cardios in the morning. So I have a good setup here where I can do my training. I enjoy a lot. I hope you guys also enjoy watching. Keep motivating and keep training hard here, waiting for the races. So yeah. Yeah, so I got an onion here with some olive oil. We're gonna start our dinner by cooking a little bit of the onions in some white wine, and hopefully it will become tasty. So this is our base for the pasta to cook. We have the salmon, the tomato and one chopped onion.
So now we are going to put a little bit of water and the pasta. Lid on, let it cook for 10-12 minutes.
Time to dinner. Yeah, so now it's time for us to dinner and finish the day with a nice meal and relax a little bit.